The Bishop of Bunyoro Kitara Diocese, Right Reverend Samuel Kahuma Awoli, has revealed that the top leadership of the diocese called a synod to celebrate the Golden Jubilee with the activities as he highlighted them.
The diocese should put up monuments across the diocese in memory or in commemoration of the Golden Jubilee. Monuments like tree planting, trees, buildings, church buildings, ministers' buildings, and commercial buildings.
Some of the achievements include construction of the bishop's house, acquiring vehicles for pastors and churches because the diocese had only two at the time of its inception.
We have achieved a lot, and I may not be able to enumerate everything. But generally, as we started, we were very small. Geographically, we were very huge, but we were very small in numbers, we were very small in infrastructure, we were very small in personnel or human resource, and things like that.
Due to the increased land grabbing in Bunyoro, the diocese has acquired over 100 land titles as a way of protecting its lands from encroachers. However, the bishop says some of the diocese's external partners will not be able to attend the celebrations due to the current Ebola outbreak in the country.
We have given birth to a new diocese of Masindi Kitara Diocese. We are now two dioceses. This has happened in the 50 years. And we as the mother diocese, we have continued to grow. Not from the 15 parishes. Today we are 86 parishes.
He has further asked Christians who are going to attend the celebration to follow the health standard operating procedures since the country is not yet free from COVID-19.
Unfortunately, the Ebola scare came in and it has affected us in a way that the majority, if not all, of our external partners, especially from the US and the UK, have declined. They have cancelled their flights. Others have simply postponed, hoping that in the near future they will simply come and visit.
According to the diocesan head of planning, Reverend Daniel Tumwesije, the construction of the new bishop's house has so far cost them 900 million, but it was projected at 1.5 billion shillings.
It has been the construction of the official residence of the bishop. We thank the people of God who have contributed. And so far, we have collected over 900 million. And our estimation of the construction of this house is about 1.5 billion.
The bishop has thanked the government for the support given to the diocese. The diocese, which was erected from the Diocese of Rwenzori on the 28th of October 1972, is celebrating its 50 years of existence since its inception. The function will be held at the convention ground in Duhaga, Hoima City. Report compiled by Godfrey Mohomoza for the news.